What are we doing, Sasha?
What's out?
What are we doing?
We're getting ready for our eye care video shooting here in the woods. Right now I'm putting on my weave because you know Beyonce don't go nowhere without her weave.
It's true.
We ain't calling you bald, babe. But we say, oh no, don't put that, because then what happens if she sees the video?
She'll watch the video, but not the behind the scenes.
Okay, see, watch. That's the first thing she's gonna watch. She's like, let me see what they were saying about
me.
We're running a little late, but we're about to start. So enjoy our behind the scenes. It's always crazy. God knows what I'm gonna be saying and going through. And
tell America how late you are.
2 hours late. I wouldn't be a drag queen if I wasn't 2 hours late. No, seriously, it wasn't on purpose. My dress wouldn't fit. That was so shady.
This is the worst
one. Actually, when I worked for the pageant, they said that I looked really fat in it. Like my hat was hanging out. That's why I didn't win. But I got most beautiful, though.
But you are now Miss Nachos Latina.
Oh, yeah, because a bitch gave up. Oh, yeah, I won. They're crowning me Miss Noche Latina because a bitch gave up her title because she was mad that her boyfriend didn't win the guy pageant.
Spill the tea.
Oh, behind the scenes. Yo, behind the scenes are shady. Sweaty pits. Did you catch the sweaty pits part? Sweaty
probably.
Pits. Well, we're probably on take three.
We're shot two.
Mm-hmm. And it's really hot. It looks like it's gonna rain, but it looked like the rain passed over us. Luckily, we did a little rain dance and all that. I vogued a little bit for the rain so it wouldn't rain. You know, so she's being cool with us. You know.
And who's here with you?
This is Alondra, one of my best friends.
Hi.
She's also an entertainer. She always helps me when I do pageants and, like, you know, out of town stuff. She's always my assistant. I just don't pay her. Obviously. I pay her with love. That should be good enough, Cookie. I love you. Get an A+ for trying.
A for effort.
A for effort.
Transfer.
You get a gold star.
I'm sure Beyonce treats her assistant much nicer.
Yeah, I think she buys her cars and stuff.
Let's see. Cookie, I want a car.
You know something? It's not my fault that Beyonce happens to be friends with Oprah. And everybody just gets a car whenever they want. You get a car, you get a car. Look under your seats, everybody just gets a car.
That's Oprah. Girl, Beyonce.
Yeah, but Beyonce's the next Oprah. Power wise, not like the same job. She's gonna be so good. Oh my god, we're talking about Oprah and behind the scenes. How boring.
Juicy Cock.
Juicy Cock. Thank you for spicing it up. Apparently, I apply my own lip gloss too on video shoots. Go get it. Go get my lip gloss. Go get my lip gloss, you dirty whore. Now I'm cursing on camera. You see that? Bad example for little kids. Does Nicki Minaj wait. Oh my god, do you guys ever see Ellen when those little girls go on because of Nicki Minaj? Those hoes are milking it for all their worth.
Ellen is milking.
Well, okay, that's right. Ellen is milking them. Ellen, I love you. It's literally fucking raining. Yeah, I said it. Fucking raining. Are you kidding me right now? I get really upset. You know what happens when I get upset? I start doing like this accent thing that I don't even really comes from. I think it's from Teresa from Jersey Housewives. I don't know. But I happen to be Jersey myself. Yes, I'm a Jersey girl. I like Snooki though, so I ain't Pregos. And I ain't J-Wow over there. But yeah, it's raining. We're waiting for it to clear up. If I get a little wet, oh well.
It's always good to be a little wet.
Let's get a little wet. My clothing is not for you to cover yourself with. Actually, I'm probably gonna get sick after this because I get sick so easily after like rainwater.
You got all of our equipment.
Covered.
Except for Beyonce.
Maybe I'm crying. This is me crying. It's a sad day because I care.
Oh my god, it's hot.
What's up?
You don't want to see my legs right now. So we're not looking under there. Not today.
What are you doing, Billy?
Nothing, chilling, waiting for this rain to stop. Watching the diva over there turn into J-Lo. Uh-oh. Here come the Crypt Keeper.
Yeah, it would be fierce. I love it. Hopefully it stopped raining. Aren't you guys Indian? You can't do some crazy dance to make the rain go away?
Oh, Alibaba. Should we do what Beyonce? Oh, we should do our end of time dance, breakdown. She's that girl that looks a mess. It's been raining now for like, what, 10 minutes? We've been standing here. I threw a hat on, apparently.
Yeah.
Cookie, dance with me so the rain goes away. Come on, let's slow dance. And they're gonna think we're retards, but it's okay, because I accept you for who you are. Apparently, I think we're a little bored now. We get lost and raped. And then we get raped? What was it, the story Victoria was doing? Oh, we miss Victoria Sky. We miss you, Rob. I'm gonna show him this video on purpose. Where was it? Turn it up, Jarrell.
Oh, Jarrell, can you turn up the music a little bit, please?
Oh, how we miss you. I wonder
if... Elise, you look great.
I have flip-flops on, don't catch my feet. Catch your hairy legs. Don't catch my hairy legs.
Maybe you should do like the sound of music and run through that.
All the hills are alive with the sound of music.
My toe, I caught it. Go get, come look at it.
Oh, girl.
See?
I see it.
I'm supposed to be wearing heels, that's why I don't want to show the camera. Because then they're going to be like, she's so unprofessional, she doesn't wear heels. No, we just rained to stop. God.
The
not
bike
let me sing
thing.
Ever.
Say no to drugs.